So these are T4 levers. T4, thoracic vertebrae 4, tends to be also called the dead zone of your thoracic spine. A lot of our sitting culture drives some, basically a loss of proprioceptive input, a lot of restriction in that area, so it's a hard area to get moving. Typically, we would precede this drill with some sort of either mobilization via a practitioner or self-mobilization using maybe double lacrosse ball or foam roller. So even if we haven't done that, let's set this drill up. So we're gonna get a wide stance, almost like we're getting into like a frog position in yoga. And then from there, we're gonna put the forearms down. Now our first goal here is if we're excessively flexed, we're gonna try to take that flexion out and get long. We're gonna put the hand on the back of the head, and then we're gonna drop our head to the floor. So from here, we're gonna try to get the elbow as high as we can. Now we're gonna try to rotate from that position. And again, back down, let the head relax down, long spine. Elbow first, now try to rotate from there. And what we should get is a nice feeling of muscle activation right in between the shoulder blades in that T4 zone, hence the T4 lever.